Hello, welcome back to Atom RPG. So we'll just have to finish the quest and give this guy some more money. Here's your ticket, I hate him. I usually would do something about that, like a permanent pass. So I basically did those two quests, actually that was three quests. And we got quite a lot of stuff from them. Now let's turn in this quest because you have to turn it in. About the political bickering, we got him on your side and we killed the other one. Yeah. Terrible. Yeah, my payment. 700 rubles, food and some ammo. And he just says that's it. By the way, you can speak to him once he comes back. I don't know what you'll say, but we'll see next time. If we ever get back here, because this basically means we are done with this area. And that's good, because this area is not so interesting as the city KP3. And you need to pay money each time you visit it, so, yeah. Oh yeah, we still have to buy that car and get swindled by that guy. We also have to kill the three gangs right here, but those are a bit too hard for our level right now. So we'll just do the death tunnel. It has a nice heavy metal ring to it. Okay, so the death tunnel is actually very close to this, to Paragon. So you might want to do this quest in a good order. So take all the quests you can get, except for the from the police chief in KP3. I think that's on a timer. And then go and do the Paragon questline and then the Death Tunnel. Well, that's annoying. Nope, not fighting that. Actually, I'll fight them because I need some meat. And we have a campfire right there, so this will be perfect. Hello, Wolfie. Ah, well, that wasn't so bad. We need a lot of meat. Okay, can we cook something right here? Oh, yeah. I think that's 300. No, that's okay. Let's enter this wonderful cave and see what we found in it. I think there is treasure in here. That's a big bear. What? Don't have the action points for it, okay. This is the first time I encounter a bear. Ah, he's very loud. Yeah, just like humans. First time we encounter a beautiful animal, what do? We kill it. Why? I don't know, because we're afraid of it. So that was 142 experience, good experience, and we'll also get some meat and fangs. The loot tables are a bit simple right now, and I don't really like that. Okay, those Zul bars. Let's give you some meat. That's so cute. I like the sound effects. They actually recorded the real deal. So I don't think they didn't go for stock sounds. Or at least I hope they didn't. And now ammunition will become a real problem. Well, actually I think I have enough ammunition, so let's move on. Well, I still need to recover some HP. How much HP do I need? Let's eat some meat, because meat will give us a lot of HP back. Okay, that's better. Delicious meat. The sound effects in this game are pretty good. I mean, the game has some strong points. But the weak points, well, are basically the combat. It still feels like early access, like beta. It still has a lot of bugs. It's more polished. The English translation needs more work. The shallow bits. What? Well, I don't want to fight them. They're just spiders. Yeah. And of course, this can happen. I need more survival. Again, I'm doing this because that fight will take a long time and I'm not really in the mood for long fights right now. Yeah, forget it. I'll just save and reload because, again, this is for the video. So we need to keep a good pace to it because the death tunnel is kind of a long location. And this is the first time I visited. Okay, we avoided the rats. What? Come on, game. We can avoid some rats. We don't have to fight the rats. We can see them. We're smarter. We're better than them. Okay, let's see what we have here. Some luggage. Locked? Okay, I like this stuff. What? One experience? Okay. Okay, that was kind of nice. Some old newspapers. Oh, medal. I always wanted a medal. I think I'll collect them. The medals will be part of my treasury. My legacy. Anything else in here? No, I think that was it. Oh, some scrap metal. Oh, that looked like something I could loot. So I have to check the death tunnel for a water filter because the mushroom cult told us we needed to find it right here. It's a bit dark. Can I increase the gamma a bit? Nope. Well, if it's a bit dark for you, you just have to use a gamma program. Again, 96, and this guy had the decency to write it on the wall. A bloody note. Okay, he was complaining about something and we found his bloody corpse and he couldn't do that and that. I'm a bottle collectioner, don't judge me. Okay, those are some good bottles. And okay, let's loot all of this because this it's important. We have to know what's here. So far nothing. Well, this is a good start. Anyway, you don't need a lot of stuff because we're full and we have to sell it. Again, with the one experience. Oh, a dynamite stick? Oh. That's nice, they give the history of the dynamite. Okay, some spare bullets, that's always good. Okay. The Zulbar is always on our flank defending us. What is it, boy? What do you see? What do you smell? Okay, nothing here. So this is just a big... Oh, okay, I have to search all of them. For you, of course. Yeah, so this is empty right now. But we have to be sure. We can't just leave loot, possible loot in here, right? Okay, this should have something. Okay, nice, armor piercing rounds. Well, that was actually a good looting table. Okay, we're almost done with them. Okay, that's it. I can see some pipes right there. I think this is. Wow, that looks poisonous. So, I really need some extra points because if I can't repair that thing, I think I'll have to restart the game or go back. Okay, that was the one right there. Okay, so enter through the showers. Okay, so let's not waste any more time. What is that lockpick set? Don't worry, Zulbar, we'll get through to the bottom of this mystery. Oh, this should have something good. Perfect. Okay, so this is where the real loot is. Yeah, so this one is open, so it's empty. I'm watching how much experience they gave me. Wow, that was a lot of rubles. Okay, so we came from that direction. Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure we have to go somewhere behind this. Okay, so those are the rats, those are the gas-filled rooms. Well, I'm pretty sure we can't advance in there, so we have to go and turn on the pump or something like that. Hey, where are we here? Oh, we're outside and it's daylight, okay. Well, this is not so interesting as the other quest, but hey, we can manage. Don't understand what this is, a facility or just a tunnel? Okay, so. Why? It's locked? This one as well. Okay, this is a little bit strange. Okay, all of that just for a wire. So that was 96, 96, right? Yes, it was. Okay, let's go in there and see how much you can survive with this. Oh, come on, rats! I thought we were done with the rats. Did they modify the quest? Because I read the guide about it and the guide didn't say anything about this. Okay, so that's the antidote, but it doesn't give me resistance to poison. Okay, so let's do it like this then. I haven't done this off camera, but I read about these things. And they told me to go for this room right here, but how do I get past the rats? I don't know, I have no idea. Well, this is a bit of an oversight from their part. I mean, I know I need a good gas mask, but this means I can't do this location at all. But why? Because I can't go in there because there is a rat, not because. Maybe this guy has a gas mask or something. Oh, that's funny. Okay, let's use the. Oh, come on, not again. Oh man. Sometimes this game is hilarious, but for all the wrong reasons. Okay, go back. What? Okay, he's right there. That sounds delicious. Okay, I'm a bit disappointed at the game, so that's why I am so slow with this combat, but that means he's immune to the... That means he's immune to the gas, and that's not a problem for me, but... Wow. Okay, let's take the lid off it. What? Okay, let's try to fix it. Look at the turbine, intest side of the machine. Technology, Fidel. But I have good intellect, okay. Four are already inserted. I don't know, let's try it the old fashioned way. So let's put 8. Okay, so it's... Let me think about this. So... Oh, so the whole quest is not exactly what I thought it would be. Oh, I remember now. I think there is a sequence to them. So this is white. Gray. White. Gray. Green. And white. First tumbler? Okay, I admit I have no idea how that works, but hey, I remember from the guide I read, so here we are. Okay, let's open everything. So this sound is here to stay, just ignore it or turn down your volume. And we still got poisoned. Okay, let's unlock everything and finish this quest. This quest is very annoying if you don't know how to do it, as you can see. I thought you would at least get some hints on it. Oh, nice super glue. I need that for something later on. Okay, what? Don't walk through the poison. Man. What are you doing? Why are you going there? Redzilla. Oh. Follow me. Okay, so let's regroup here because you have to fight that giant rat now. Why are you guys doing that? I'm a little bit speechless right now because usually I have something to say, but this situation is... it's out of my control. Okay, let me switch, adjust my chair and think about it. So we have to go through this door so we don't appear next to Emperor Nibbler. What? That's 66. Oh man, he's very strong. 66 HP and he's all injured. Okay, the rat, the giant rat is dead right now. Well, he could have been bigger, he's still a little small, I don't know. He's like the size of a kangaroo. Okay, are we done yet? We're not, okay. King rat, king rat. Okay, now we have a lot of meat for our little doggy. And this is always a good sign, when you have enough meat for your dog. Oh, that sound is so loud and we can't modify it. Okay, did I turn down my sound or something like that? Well, I guess there is no music here, oh well. Let's switch to our lockpicking set. Get those wires or... poison is a little higher. I don't think I have any water on me. Nope, no water on me. Now, those water filters should be around here somewhere. I think at least. Oh, it would have been hilarious if he shot me. Okay, let's switch out. Oh, come on, more rats. I can't see the target. Well, good thing we don't have a lot of enemies here to fight. And they're just red because my team is just all over the place. Ah well, for the better because they won't waste ammo. Oh come on. How did they get there? What? Okay. This is getting a bit frustrating because I want to finish this map faster. And I thought it would be a fast map because it's not so big, but these guys are not helping me. Okay, there are some lockers here, so maybe some loot will cheer me up. Toilet paper, wow, some very good loot. Okay, we still have some lockers to check out, maybe we'll find something good here. Yeah, empty bottles. Oh man, just what I needed. Okay, let's not carry them with us, because we don't need them. So they went through the boots, old boots. Again, not really needed. We did level up. Somehow, somewhere, sometime. Oh, nice, some cold hard cash. So I guess that one is the room I have to check, but again, this will be a full looting guide. So you can watch the video, and if you don't need the loot that I'm getting, you can just skip that. Oh, nice. A little hat. I wish there was an option for your people to wear the hats of combat, and when they enter combat, they should wear them. Okay, I should eat the cabbage because it's very, very heavy. Okay, let's switch to the lockpick set. That was a cracker. Okay, some more food for me. I don't know why they expect me to stay here a long time, I guess. What was it? Okay, then we have to wait until I kill that rat, because that rat is... Oh, come on, game. Well, they're basically following me, and that's kind of a problem. Okay, let me kill the rat. There, one clean shot, nothing to worry about. So, I have been looting until here, and this was like a base, a huge base for something. And of course they'll make you loot everything because, hey, you are curious, you need stuff. That's why you're here, you need loot. Oh, 1 ruble, okay. No, this is more like it. Well, there are a lot of them. So they try to use this as a base or something, a shelter of some kind. And you have to check everything because you need the resources. I'm pretty low on money, and besides, I'm raising 6000k for the AK-47 right now. And that's why I'm searching everything and every location. Just let me handle them, let me handle them, don't do anything stupid. Why did you step out of the way? Oh man. Oh, he stepped out of the way and he got in. What? What? Another one. Oh, man. How? Never mind, I'll kill everything myself because this is ridiculous now. I've just wasted about 5 minutes of progress because those stupid idiots can't tell when a mouse is attacking them. How can you miss? How can you shoot when you don't see the target? Fine, let him come to us then. Yeah, he's such a good rat boy. He does so much damage. How can he miss at point blank? Are we done? Are we done here? Okay, let's do it another way. Zulbar, you can have 15 meat. No, that's too much for you. Okay, you can carry your own food. Okay, I'm trying to be a little pack rat here, but these rats are real. Okay, again, let's switch to our lockpick. Oh man, how did that rat kill Hexogen? That was unbelievable. I mean, they had zero chance to kill me or my teammates. But they did it. There's 30 rotten rats did it. In the end, they did it. Okay, now we can get back on track because I'm feeling a little better. I'm not so upset at them. But there are sure a lot of rats. I mean, they're only good to waste your ammo. And I don't feel like switching again my whole squad to knives. Just to save a few rubles. Because anyway, this is very, very slow. Okay, what was here? Nothing. Okay, I'll eat everything. Okay, I hope this time they don't enter after me. Okay, calm down, everything is okay, everything is fine. We just have two rats here, one there, and one there. Ah, combat has been ended successfully. Now, I'm gathering all this meat because I don't want to waste meat or money on the road. So for that I need food, and I need a good supply of it. Ah, whatever, let's eat a cracker. And again, we're starting with the lockers and me being so poor and raising up for my top weapons. I have to lockpick with them. Okay. Let's see what goodies we can find here. As long as I find ammo, I'm very happy. Oh, that's too heavy for me. No, I think I won't take it. I'll show restraint and not take it. Well, I didn't have any location to sell my goods. Well, this is clearly open, by the way. A shovel, nice. Now I know the location of an additional shovel. If I need it. Now, what's my biggest problem? I have too much meat. Okay, now we have some spare room and we can work. Now, as far as I know, those should have been the last rats. And... of course this is a huge complex, of course it is, why not? Okay, so let's retrace our steps a bit. Okay, this will be a long, long episode, but hey, I want to do a complete run of Death Tunnel. Even though we had so many problems with it so far. Okay, I won't say anything about that. Let's just try to finish this section. Okay, another one. Now you see us. And everyone is running away from the rats. Okay, thank you about that. Again, I'm really trying to make the combat a little faster. Do we have an option for this? Sorry about that. I remember something from the patches, but I forgot to turn it on. Oh, so this is their food supplies. It appears they're running out of food. Well, they had a lot of crackers, that's for sure. Okay, a lot of crackers and nothing else. Well, I do want to make a lot of grenades. When I level up my skill, that is, because right now I'm not very good at crafting. Is there something I can throw away? Something big? Well, those don't weigh that much, so what's weighing me down? It might be just a little bit of everything. Yeah, it's a little bit of everything. We'll just see what happens next. I just have to give the papers to someone else and it'll be fine. I love it that Zulbar is carrying his own... He's carrying his own food right now. Okay, you can have those and that. Oh, that's too much for you, I think. Well, you can carry a little bit more weight. Okay, that's maximum efficiency right there. How are you? You can still carry a little bit more. Here, you can have that rifle. I hope you're not using it, right? You're using the good one. Okay, so now we just enter this location from this side and we'll go through the other side and we'll finish it. Look at that, I can carry 2 more kilograms. Okay. That's not a lot. Okay, I'll take that. Oh, that's a rat. Oh. Rats. Okay, I'll stop collecting the meat and I'll start. Was that it? Okay, that was it. Okay, there's nothing in there. That's just the bathrooms. Okay, let me kill those final rats. Come on, this is such a huge map for what? For those rats? I mean, I don't mind a good fight or a good challenge, but... How many rats can you throw at me? Well, at least that's a good knife. Nope, nothing good right there. Oh, perfect, some medicine. So there is some good loot in this area. But you just have to find it. Oh man, after this one, I think I'll have to spend about 30 minutes or something like that, crazy like that, just to spend all of my loot. You mean I'm stupid? I don't know, let's try it. So what can I do? Okay. Also, this is what Earth technology does. Earth technology, old technology. Well, I guess I have no problem with that since it's giving me a lot of experience. Huh. Okay, that's another rat. that's better. That's a lot better. Okay, so the technology can be useful for something. How much experience that? Oh, anyway, I'm too lazy to count. That was a lot of experience I just received. So those are the showers, the living quarters. And this should be the last area of the death tunnels. Okay, rats again. I didn't want to do that. This looks very funny, by the way. Okay, this is some sort of pantry or something like that. Yeah, so more food for us here. I'll take that canteen because I like it. Empty bottles and empty cans. Okay, again, I shouldn't have come here after that. Anyway, the loot is basically garbage right now. Okay, you can have some soap and also that rope. I'm keeping the ropes. And that's okay. And let's solve a little hoarding problem because I know how to do it, so don't need that. We have enough scrap for what we need to do. I'll just do it like this because, well, it's faster. Now, where is that meat? I didn't want to use that, I wanted to drop it. Actually, a little more. Okay, that's better now. See, that's almost 10 kilograms because we won't be able to carry all of this stuff. Okay, some more spoons, some little stuff. I don't know why I'm taking those, because they have no real value. Well, soap is pretty expensive, why not? Okay, move out of the way. Oh, this is locked, this can be something good. Oh, it's not. I keep taking those crackers, but I don't think they're so good. So they lock their jaws because they were eating too much or something like that. Oh, that's a lot of soap. Oh, come on. Don't lock your refrigerators. Anyway, bet it's only rat meat in there. And this is the office of their leader. Nice, that's exactly what I needed. I wasted so much ammo on these rats. I can't take those papers, they weigh too much. Okay, I give up, I'll take the papers. Well, we don't have any better loot to take, so I'll just take those. I have no idea what that is. Okay, this is exactly what I need, some pills. Oh, and the medkit. So this is the infirmary. Nice, some steams. Some more pills. And another rat. Well, I think I killed 100 rats until now, because that's how it feels for me. Well, I'm still getting good loot, so this is worth it. Oh, after this mission, I don't think I have to raise any more money. I can just go. Well, I could go and check out the safe number. Okay, that was the cantina. I didn't miss anything right there. So we have a big rat, and then we'll finish this area, I think. Or this is the last big combat. Another Emperor Nibbler. Are you okay, man? Yeah, let me heal you. Do they have anything on them or just that meat? Yeah, this will be my meat location. If I ever need meat, I'll come back. What? There is nothing here? Just that fight? Fine, I'll take it. And another rat. Why am I not surprised? Come on game, this is not cool. I mean, this is a level 1 encounter almost. There are so many rats here, they are not even... Imagine having to fight this fight, this battle, without the speed up combat. Okay. Are we done here? Okay, that's a lot of salt. I don't need the salt, I already have enough of it. And another red man comes to the battle. At this point I'm not even reloading my gun because I know what will come. Oh, so those shelves are not completely empty. Nice. Well, every little thing's helping this game, because right now I'm trying to get the best weapons for them. Or at least the best ones I can find. Well, he still attacks before me. Now is the time to reload. What? Nothing for me to take here? Okay, so this is the way out, I think. Oops, that was a mistake right there. Okay, I don't think I should take this path, but hey, let's explore. Exploring is fun. Well, my Geiger counter is off the charts. What? Oh, that's so ugly. That's a very ugly creature. And fascinating at the same time. So okay, we basically searched all the locations until now, we cleared that area. Well, I guess we have no choice but to go there. I think I still have some vodka on me. Oh, this will be fun. Funny, because when you read the guide, they don't tell you what to expect. They just said, go there and get that, and you'll be fine. Well, see you in the Death Tunnel part 2 then, when we'll face those big monsters. Let's take another look at them. Oh, they're so strange. I mean, that's how creatures should look like. Hey, come on, turn both. Both at the same time. This will be very fun. See you next time. Bye.